Today, I'm going to show you how to pair two UE Boom speakers without having to use an app. Let's start off by connecting your device's Bluetooth to one of the UE Boom speakers. To do this, turn on your device's Bluetooth setting. Next, you will turn on your UE Boom. If you last connected to this UE Boom with this Bluetooth device, they should reconnect automatically. If not, go to the Bluetooth menu and tap the UE Boom to connect to it. Your first UE Boom is now connected to your Bluetooth device. Now it's time to turn on your second speaker. With the second UE Boom now powered on, return to the first UE Boom and press the plus and Bluetooth connection button simultaneously. You will hear an audible confirmation that the first UE Boom is ready to be connected to, and the Bluetooth button will begin to blink rapidly. On your second UE Boom, press the Bluetooth connection button twice. You should now hear an audible confirmation on the second UE Boom that it is trying to connect to the first UE Boom. Once connected, you'll hear another audible confirmation, and the Bluetooth lights on both UE Booms will turn solid white. Your UE Booms are now set up, and you can start streaming music to them.